guys hunting turkeys today?
Yep.
I saw a couple of hens and a tom over there and heard some others up the hill. I know they're out there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yep, they're after them.
Ah. Yep. That one let me walk almost up to him and take pictures of him.
Yeah, he's going to go make sure that it didn't get hit earlier and he's dropping down so that he can grab it.
Oh.
Did it look hurt or anything? Or?
No, it didn't. That one didn't look hurt.
Oh, okay.
He was just more curious about me than I was. He wasn't trying to get away. Huh. I don't think he was hurt. He looked like a fine bird.
Nice.
You know?
Right on.
Beautiful bird, wild turkey out there. Yeah. You guys turn them loose or are they just wild?
Oh, they're wild.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the best kind of bird right there.
Oh, yeah.
Strong, and they're a good DNA and all that.
Yep.
Domestic turkeys are just so dumb. They just die on their own, you know?
Walk right up to you, pet them, and yeah. No, we used to have a couple friendly ones, like pets almost.
Huh?
We used to even get eggs from them.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
But the raccoons got them. So
oh,
These are all wild.
Cool.
Yep. Well,
does this go all the way back to 49, I hope? This road?
To 49.
That's what it says.
Oh, yeah. You'll just take a right instead of a left once you get
okay.
to the end of this. Yeah, take it to Jacksonville Road.
Yep. I'm following. I've got a little bit off route, but no regrets. This is beautiful.
Oh, yeah, it's a very nice area.
Beautiful ride. Man.
Yep.
I love this time of year. Green, pretty.
Yeah.
Filming in 360.
There you go.
And share it with the world, because nobody knows this road exists outside of the local people up here to live here.
Yeah.
You guys live in paradise, man.
Hell yeah.
All right, bud. Take
care.
All
right, man. I'm going.
Thank you.